had a game so mixed up, the broad don't even wanna do what she's supposed to do. Get some money. You need to step off, take your tennis shoes somewhere in your sweatsuit and your Kobe Bryant outfit and go join the Lakers, square.
Pussy free, private Eli known as the church. 3-4 titties, and you heard that.
You are now watching King Mondo TV. Welcome to Flint City.
You fake these girls out, you take them around here to these hotels, understand me? Push that little bitty funky weed on them. You dig what I mean? Scam to death. And a real player that got penthouses and homes and big DTS, North Stars and Benzes and stuff. You understand me? You had a game so mixed up, the broad don't even wanna do what she's supposed to do. Get some money. You need to step off, take your tennis shoes somewhere in your sweatsuit and your Kobe Bryant outfit and go join the Lakers, square.
Pussy free, private Eli known as the church. 3-4 titties, and you heard that.
King Mondo TV, I'm up here at the Flint Institute of Arts. I want to talk about Matthew Weed. He got these photos up here of people's faces, how they look when they're accosted by the police.
These are actual people that got shot.
Shot by the police.
I'm sick of you hoes trying to run mine. I'm coming with a gun line, running after one time. I got a grudge against you blue suits, black suits, white suits, and state troops. That's the way you made us. Send a nigga to the penitentiary is how you played us. Locked us up for the summer. Took the nigga's name away and passed his ass a number.
And we're looking for individuals to be a part of their mini station, joining a block club, creating a crime watch, being a part of a neighborhood association. That's what's going to make these communities more safe.
True.
Had no money spots, and if they did, then they ass went insane when all the money stopped. I'm from the ghetto, so I'm used to that. Look on your motherfucking map. And-